Alright, so you saw me set it all up for the most part, and here's what we ended up with. Two QSC-12s, two QSC-18s stacked in front of my booth back here. Two 5-foot totems with a barrel scanner on each one, and we have hardly enough room. I actually had to move the totems back here, put the scanners on back here so I could fit them over the deal, and then slide them up. So there isn't a whole lot of headroom here. And then behind, I got a color strip for a wash and two tri-LED sun rays. And we're running a Denon board tonight. Show Express, DMX, lighting, wireless mics, basic stuff. Running the Radiant Hazer. I don't have it actually kicking out any fluid yet. But yeah, here's the setup. And we'll see how the night turns out. Oh yeah, check this out. Have you ever seen a vest like that? Only in the North Woods of Wisconsin. So. Anyways, guys, we'll see you in just a sec.
Funny, I never heard to think that you could have all the cool stuff in the world and no one would really notice. We've got a lot of compliments on this rig. It's actually quite simple. So yeah, I'm happy. Would be nice because the laptop, the keyboard is part of the computer.
Oh. All right, folks, so we're done on our way home. Took less than an hour to pack up and tear down and all that stuff. That show there is actually pretty decent, and I got it back in the truck easier than I got it in the truck the first time from when I came out here. So, but it was a really good night. They didn't want me to end when I ended, but they didn't want me to end bad enough where they were going to pay for the extra time. They already paid for an extra hour and a half, so they didn't want to go the extra hour till bar closed. But you know, oh well, it was still fun, and it was a good crowd. A little bit on edge with some of the drinks next to the equipment, but you know, whatever. All in all, it was great, and I think I like those Q rolls so much now. That I'm probably gonna have to change the name of that my review on those Q rolls and take off that bastard child part, because they are freaking kick ass. So I think I almost like it better than putting moving heads on two totems. I mean, if I had four totems and, you know, boxed in the dance floor like Mikey Mike does, then, you know, moving heads would be great. But if you're just using two of them, those barrel scanners do a hell of a job. So. Anyway, guys, leave your questions and comments below. Thanks for tuning in, and practice and enjoy. We'll see you later.